Si nos dejan, nos vamos a querer toda la vida. Si nos dejan, buscamos un rincón cerca del cielo. Y ojalá podamos ver el nuevo amanecer de un nuevo día.
Por debo yo tengo. esperanza de que un día tú me quieras y algún día me creas. Tarde o temprano serás mío, yo seré tuyo algún día y lo tengo que lograr. Ignore felicidad. el amor. Lo que niegas, lo que dices, que nunca pasó, es el más dulce recuerdo de mi vida. Yo tenía una esperanza en el fondo de mi alma, un día que estarás tú conmigo. Y aún guardaba la ilusión que alimentaba el corazón, el corazón que hoy tiene que pedirte como solo amigo. Y aunque vivía enamorada y totalmente
thank you. already. Appreciate that. I don't know who that was for, but I'll take it. Well, you look beautiful as always, Faith. And for those of you that may not know, I'm actually one of Faith's uncles. And we want to welcome everyone on behalf of the Castellanos family. Thank you for being here and being a part of this special day in Faith's life. So before we get started, I want you to look around. And this is something that I always give as a piece of advice. Take a look at all the people that are here. Take a look at everything that's around you, the decorations and all that's going to be going on. People took time out of their day. Some took maybe the day off. They bought outfits. They got their hair done. For free food? Maybe. But it's because they're here to celebrate you. So I just want you to take time throughout the night to take deep breaths and be present. It's overwhelming. Everybody's going to want to take a picture with you and talk with you, and all that is great, but you know how it feels. You're like, man, that's a lot of attention. So if you need to step aside and say, hey, I just need to catch my breath, I want you to enjoy tonight, okay? So today is what we call a milestone moment in your life. Traditionally, this is symbolic of a transition from you being a little girl and now becoming a young woman. I've been one of many that have had the opportunity and the privilege of seeing you grow up. From that little curly girl hair girl singing We Are Never Getting Back Together by Taylor Swift, and that video is on YouTube if anybody wants to dig it up, to now becoming a beautiful, kind-hearted softball machine. As you know, I've had the privilege of officiating most of my niece's quinceañeras, with the exception of Ebony's. I'm not salty, Ebony. Today is my honor and privilege to be able to do that with you. So let me just have your attention for just a few minutes here. Pretend that it's just you and I have the opportunity to give you some advice as you're transitioning into this new phase of your life. Life is all about milestones. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's about turning the page and entering new chapters all the time. As much as you want to hold on to time, today is just another reminder that time waits for no one. This room is full of people that can tell you, it feels like just yesterday I was fill in the blank. It feels like just yesterday I was getting married. It feels like just yesterday I was graduating from college. It feels like just yesterday I was in high school. It feels like just yesterday I had my quinceañera or I was turning 15. It feels like just yesterday you were a little girl. Time waits for nobody. People spend thousands of dollars trying to slow down time. They dye their hair to get rid of the gray to try to slow down time. They have surgery and spend thousands of dollars stretching their face to look younger to slow down time. They work out, they eat healthier, and start a new face washing and cream routine every single night to try to look younger to slow down time. Right, guys? Some of you are relating to this right now. We all want to slow down time, but time waits for nobody. And that's why I tell you to enjoy tonight and enjoy this moment. So what do we do now that we know that time waits for nobody? Today is your quinceañera, and tomorrow you're graduating from college, if that's what you decide to do. Here's my piece of advice. Life is a journey, and equally important, if not more important than where you're going, is who you're becoming. They say two of our greatest needs as human beings are to be seen and to be known. And those two needs in and of themselves are not bad. They're actually God-given gifts, to be seen and to be known. What is destructive for many people is where they go to try to fulfill those two needs. Some people run to relationships and they say, if only I end up with this person or I have a relationship, then I'll finally be seen and known. Others run after their definition of success and they say, when I get this degree or when I make it in business or and when I graduate from college or when I finally get married and have kids and make tons of money, then I'll finally fulfill those needs. And the list goes on of all the things that we struggle with on a daily basis to try to find our needs met, to try to be seen and try to be known. And none of the things I just mentioned are bad, but here's what I want to give you a piece of advice on. Don't run to created things to find out who you are. Run to your Creator for your identity. In the book of Psalm 139, verse 13 through 16, look at what it says. For you created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. A different translation says, I am a masterpiece. You are a masterpiece, not because I say it, but because your Creator says it. He doesn't make mistakes. He only makes masterpieces. It says, my frame was not hidden from you when I was made in the secret place. When I was woven together in the depths of the earth, your eyes saw my unformed body. All the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to be. This is the word of God. This speaks of a God who knew you before anyone else did. This speaks of a God who loved you before you did anything right. This is the God who knew you before anyone else did. This speaks of a God who is so involved in the smallest details of your life, whether you realize it or not, that he knows you better than you ever will. He knows you better than anyone ever will. Go to him and know him for yourself. When I started driving, here soon you'll be driving, right? It's right around the corner. I remember one of my friends came to me. He was a little bit ahead of me in learning how to drive and all that stuff. And he said, hey, I'm going to give you the advice my dad gave me. He said, if you ever get lost, just go east. It sounded great until I started driving. And I'm like, that's probably not the best advice, right? Because if you're going east and you keep going east, you'll keep getting lost. But his heart was in the right place. Basically, his dad was telling him, hey, there's going to be times where you get lost, and I won't be there to help you. This is before cell phones, by the way. There was a time before cell phones. There will be times when you will feel lost. You will wonder which way to go. At times, you will feel like you don't know who you are. Instead of advising you where to run, I'm going to advise you who to run to. And I'm going to make it very simple. Run to Jesus. When you feel lost, run to Jesus. When you feel scared, run to Jesus. When you feel that life gets dark, because it will feel like that sometimes, run to Jesus. When you feel like you've made the biggest mistake of your life, run to Jesus. He loves you, he knows you, and he wants to walk with you. Run to him. And running to him doesn't necessarily mean you run to church, although that's not a bad thing. I would advise that. But sometimes running to Jesus in my own personal life is when I'm all by myself in my room and I just cry out to him and I'm like, I need you right now. I don't know what to pray. I don't know how to pray sometimes, but I know that I'm running to you because I know that's where I should run. So at this time, I just want to pray over you, a prayer of blessing as you're transitioning to this new season. And if you guys would join me this evening in praying for faith, we can go ahead and bow our heads and close our eyes. Heavenly Father, I just thank you this evening, God. First of all, I thank you for the life of faith. I thank you for what a blessing she is, God, not only to me, but everyone that she has come in contact with. God, this room is full of people who in one way or another have been impacted by her smile, her personality, her kind heart, and just who she is, Lord. And we thank you, God, that you've given us the privilege and the honor to be able to be a part of Faith's life. God, my heart's desire this evening is that you will bless her, that you will guide her, and that you will lead her, God. God, as she gets older, when every other voice tries to tell her who she is, God, let her run to you. No one else created her. Nothing else created her. But you, her creator, can tell her who she is. So we just pray your blessing of protection over her. We pray that you will continue to reveal your love for her. And I pray, God, that the years to come will be, God, the best years of her life, and they just get better and better over time. God, help her to rest tonight and be able to enjoy this night with everyone that's here, everyone who loves her. And we just thank you, God, and pray this blessing over her. In Jesus' name, amen. At this time, we have a few gifts that we're going to present you with. And in Spanish, we call these padrinos. And so the first one is going to be the Bible, and this is being presented to you by Amanapa. Can I get that horn from my parents real quick? Thank you. Somebody was going to get it.
anhelo está siempre contigo y le pido a Dios que no cambie mi destino.
All right, so the Bible that you hold in your hands is a reminder to keep the Word of God in your life always. The book of Psalms says, your Word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. The Word of God will illuminate when you don't know which way to go. It will give you guidance when you feel lost. But most importantly, it helps you to know your Creator better and to know how much He loves you through the life of Jesus. The next gift that we have this evening are the shoes, and that's being presented by Belicia. Put on. So while she's putting on the shoes, in a quinceañera, the tradition of changing of the shoes symbolizes the transition from childhood to womanhood. The changing of the shoes signifies your growth and readiness for more mature responsibilities. So that means you're ready to start paying bills, right? Picture. All right, the next gift being presented to you tonight are the earrings, and that's being given to you by Tio Aaron and Tia Anel Valdez. So the earrings represent a reminder to listen to the words of God. As you probably already have experienced, there are tons of things and people that want to tell you who to be. Let the earrings be a reminder to always allow God's voice to be the loudest voice in your life. The next gift that's being presented to you tonight is the necklace, and this is being given to you by Juan and Vanessa Herrera. So the different components that make up the necklace represents the various life situations that you will face. The various links on the necklace represent the people whom God has surrounded you with that will be there to guide, counsel, and comfort you through life situations. The next gift given to you tonight is the bracelet, and that's given to you by Ann Dennis and Kathy Tear. Bracelet is a symbol of God's unending love for you. Remember that his love for you is unconditional. You can't do anything to make God love you more, and you can't do anything to make him love you less. He loves you unconditionally. The next gift given to you tonight is a ring, and this is by Jeremy and Tyler Perrin. So the ring, similar to the bracelet, is a symbol of God's unending love for you. There will never be a moment where God's love for you will run out. The next thing given to you tonight is the crown, and this is given to you by David and Rebecca Tambourine. Corona symbolizes that you are a princess in the eyes of God. There will always be people to remind you that you are beautiful, but then they are not around. When they are not around, remember that God will be. The next gift given to you tonight is the bear, and this is given to you by Rick and Kelly Larson. A reminder of your childhood. I want you to always look at this bear as a reminder that there's a difference between being childlike and being childish. Childish is lacking maturity, but childlike is never losing that awe for life, to always keep the surprise of life, to love life and see it as a gift the way a child does. And the last gift that we have here is a surprise gift given to you by Christopher and Matthew. Thank you.
what you do.
Y'all make some noise with a beautiful quinceañera. Y'all let her hear it. All right, coming up, we have my boy Juan, my man Juan coming up. This is the daddy of the quinceañera. Y'all make some noise for Juan. Ready, baby, let's go.
As I let you go, gonna tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. I remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born. You beautiful body.
your dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me little smile could melt my heart of stone. Now look at you, I've turned around and you've almost grown. Sometimes you're asleep, I whisper I love you in the moonlight at your door. As I walk away, I hear you say, Daddy, love you more. You beautiful baby from the chase your dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me
on the dance floor, Christy.
Run and run, past the pumpkin patch and the tractor rides. Look now, the sky is cold. I hug your legs and fall asleep on the way home. I don't know why all the trees change in the fall, but I know you're scared of anything at all. Don't know kitchen and you're talking to me. It's the age of princesses and pirate ships and the seven dwarfs. Daddy's smart and you're the prettiest lady in the whole wide world. Now I know why all the trees change in the fall. I know you were on my side.
That was beautiful, yeah, that was beautiful. Coming up, we got the sister of faith, Belicia. Hey, there she goes. Let's go, let's go.
Sleeping past daylight, I'm waking up, you're not by my side. Baby, that ain't right. I wanna be there with you. I really do be missing you. Everything I do is for you, and I really do adore you. You're getting so big now, and you're making me so proud. Cause you are such a star, and you know that you are. So every single little moment, I can't be there to hold your hand. Need for you to know that, need for you to know that. Anything should happen, anything should happen. Cause anything could, if anything should happen. Know that you'll be alright, know that you'll be alright. Just promise you'll be alright, promise you'll be alright. If anything, oh,
Y'all make some noise for Faith and her sister, y'all.
Something like a truth, yeah. A girl told me that a man that could dance might could possibly get down with the tool in his pants. Now I'ma ladies, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gonna need your bird. Cause I'm a pro, make you bend your back low, then the pound of real bad, just like the percolate.
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble,
yeah.
Say man, like the double rocket shit. Damn, I'm so explicit, but I can't help it. My flow ridiculous. Boy got a gift like it gotta be Christmas. Right. Swag on this like it gotta be gifted. Yeah. The girls roll cameras and they want pictures and they gon' frame her to see that. Let them in the bed while I'm saying my scriptures. Cause I leave you holy like you pray in the temple. What be? I move with the letter of a pencil. And mine won't miss you. Good night, kiss you. Take a damn back. Cause you got pistol. And now I'm thinking Donnie Baker up these issues.
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, yeah. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble,
yeah. We'll be right back.
sola, sola, sola. Hey, 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 hey. Let's go, ya me hizo nuestro la quinceañera, baby, let's go.
Thank you. cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Para amanecer bailando de jalao.
Cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Para amanecer bailando amacizao.
Cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Para amanecer bailando apandichado.
Cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Para amanecer bailando despegado.
Hey, hey, hey,
Baila,
hey,
Felicia.
Hey, 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 hey.
Cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Para amanecer bailando apandichado.
Cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Para amanecer bailando despegado.
Cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Para amanecer bailando de jalao.
Cumbia caliente para amanecer.
Un aplauso bien fuerte, baby, let's go.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Hoy por ser día de tu santo, te las cantamos aquí. Despierta, mi bien, despierta, mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajaritos cantan, la luna ya se metió. Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte. Venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. El día en que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. En la pila del bautismo, cantaron los ruiseñores. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día nos dio.
Arriba la ruta, tío Sonora, compadre.
Como no los invitaron, varios estaban muy buenos. Como no los invitaron, varios estaban muy buenos. Abajo en un patiecito había unos correcaminos. Arriba en unas piedrotas estaban unas huilotas. Estaban unas huilotas echándose una grandota. Hoy se casó el buitre.
Hoy es la quinceañera de Fame. Let's go.
Con una urraca famosa la boda la celebraban. Allá por la rumorosa la boda la celebraban. Allá por la rumorosa.
¡Vamos a! ¡Uy, uy, uy!
It's a workout, baby. We outside tonight, baby. Let's go.
Mi banda, el mexicano con ustedes.
Cuando vas al baile, ¿qué te dice tu mamá? Cuando vas al baile, ¿qué te dice tu mamá? No bailes de caballito, que te voy a regañar. No bailes de caballito, que te voy a regañar.
Big shout out to the Kingston squad. What's up?
Let me get lost. pass if you don't. Look at the reaction when I hit him with the phone. Got Fleezy in the back, got Cello in the front. Listen to the reggae, boy, I got what you want. Yeah, stick so fly, cause the club on chong. Got hits like a woman beating the back of the dome. Let's take it back, go back to zone. Lean at the waist, lean to the front. Now bounce, shout out to the beat, just a little bit. Pause, show me your beat, just a little bit. Ain't nobody here, why better than me? From a flat to the left, who better than me? Got a all-star squad, better than me. Man, listen to the beat, who better than me? I paid to get in, so I ain't finna chill. And my week been way too long to stay in. With the microphone, hotter than a baby in the microwave. Look at how she whopping, man, she might get paid. Whop, whop, whop a little harder. Look at how she whop, she a party starter. I hope that security remembered the Carter. Cause I'm finna whop over to her and holler. Said I never dropped dime, but I drop you a dollar. Thought to give me a number and maybe I call her. She said that she knew me and she know I'm a baller. Man, I'm finna whop out of here, I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Thank you. quieras poco más, mi pobre corazón, me harás mil pedazos, quiérelo. Estás pegando justo, entiéndelo. Si quiebras poco más, mi pobre corazón, me harás mil pedazos, quiérelo.
Two-step is that, baby. Let's go.
Out in the country, past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to Biscuit Boogie. I got a good job. I work hard for my money. When it's quitting time, I hit the door running, I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway, stuck out in the woods to do the Biscuit Boogie. Yeah, here go, do-si-do. Come on, baby, let's go, Biscuit.
Big Martin.
They don't know.
People say I got a drinking problem. That ain't no reason to stop. People saying that I've hit rock bottom. Just cause I'm living on the rocks. Yes, I'm broken hearted. Saying that I've hit rock bottom just cause I'm